We got the smoothie R. Endoplasmic. And the rough ER too. Endoplasmic. 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 Well, the ER can be smooth or rough. Maybe not the powerhouse, but it's not powerless to us. First off, it's broken into two parts. Hold up, let me restart. The rough ER makes perfect mess together and we're apart. This produces almost anything and everything too. Taking the ribosomes because they're not lacking true. But the smooth ER is even more primary. So much that by now, it should get worried. Having to do the synthesis of lipids, including oils, steroids, and membrane phospholipids, having to detoxify your toxins, which just defies your health. And now you got storage of calcium ions, including attractions from muscle cells, contractions, contributing to your tissues, establishing less issues. That's the endoplasmic reticulum. But together, whether smooth or rough, both require sure enough. Each contain a part of the cell membrane, but you know it's still vital if it's dependent on survival. Endoplasmic. Endoplasmic. Endoplasmic reticulum.